Hello everyone, this is Mashar Sahli. I'm going to explain about Greenshield's model, where it's a shortcut for finding speed, density, and the flow rate relationship. And that happens when the speed is equal function of density, and it's linear. So when this relationship is linear, we can use a shortcut. Speed at capacity is equal free flow speed over 2, and the density at capacity is equal jam density over 2, and the last one is capacity is equal jam density multiplied by free flow speed over 4. So let's move on examples. So this is an example, and we are given the free flow speed, which is 70 miles per hour, and the density at capacity, which is 125 vehicles per mile. And the UK relationship is linear. So when the relationship of U and K is linear, we can use the shortcut. So first we find the speed at capacity, which equals to free flow speed over 2. And since we have the free flow speed, which equals 35 miles per hour. So the second part of the question, we need to find jam density. So since we know the density at capacity is equal jam density over 2, so we need to find jam density. And jam density is equal density at capacity multiplied 2. So we are given the density at capacity, which is 125 and multiplied by 2, and we will get jam density, which is 250 vehicles per mile. So the last part of this question is to find the capacity. And we know that the capacity is equal jam density multiplied by free flow speed divided by 4. And we already got the jam density, and we were given the free flow speed. So the jam density is 250 multiplied by 70 divided by 4, and that equals 4375 vehicles per hour.